I'm William White Jr. with your evening digital news brief for Wednesday, April 19th. The Dow Jones fell down to 79. The NASDAQ rose with 3. And the S&P 500 went down with 35 one-hundredths. A 17-year-old teenager is being charged after a shooting occurred on April 8th at the Christiana Mall. Two suspects are still in police custody. The Christiana Mall is one of everyone's favorite malls, and people can shop for whatever they want, no matter if it's food or anything else that comes to mind. Police identify a young man as Mr. Rodriguez. Mr. Rodriguez is the person being found in the burning SUV in Philadelphia's Oxford Circle neighborhood. CBS News Philadelphia brought you that news story as breaking news as of yesterday. We're told that police need your help on finding the suspects. A 15-year-old teenager outside of the North Philadelphia Recreational Center was pronounced dead today. Funeral services are going to take place really, really soon. The cause of it remains under investigation. Police need your help on finding the suspects. And this afternoon, two of the 12-year-olds who went missing from Chester County was found safe and sound. We're being told that they should not have wandered off like this in the first place. Let's just hope it doesn't do any harm to any people or anything else that comes to mind. And the Philadelphia Phillies beat the one and only Chicago White Sox in today's afternoon ball game. The score was 5-2. They start a four-game series with the Colorado Rockies beginning tomorrow, which is my favorite day of the week, Thursday. That's the latest for your evening digital brief. You can always get the latest news and so much more on CBSPhiladelphia.com. I'm William White Jr. Take care of yourself and each other. It's the right thing to do.